Endless paths and possibilities. It's a world between worlds. A place where the patchwork of realms is itself stitched together into a realm of itself. I'm afraid the way forward ain't none too clear. Or it may be it just ain't been so long yet. Our world here, it got broken, you see. But we'll stitch it right. One patch at a time. Just like this quilt. This world lost its way on its own. Lost sight of what mattered. Change was inevitable. That change came more swiftly than anyone imagined. And now that it's here, we must finish it. Or it'll finish us. Every thread, every patch, makes the change more complete. Until it's whole, and we find ourselves again. Even you, now that you're here, have your own patch to sew. Smashing of the worlds brought something new to us. Something terrible. They call her the Nightweaver. And you must find her. She hunts us while we sleep. And feasts on our dreams. Feeding us nightmares and consuming our fears. Those who fought to her are left hollow and broken. But she don't kill them. Not till she's done with them. She leaves them alive. Just enough that she can come back for more. The stitching of the worlds ain't all of the terrible thing it might seem. But the Nightweaver is. If you really aim to help us, she needs to go. There's a place full of Dran, where the sick of mind are taken for protection. Though, whether for their protection or others, it's difficult to say. That's where the Nightweaver waits. In the deep and the dark. Hunting. Waiting. Wanting. Well, yes, of course, my dear. I'm sure you will, dear. The paths are the same.
Didn't I already tell you, my dear? I think I did, dearie. Perhaps you weren't listening.
Life's the quilt, and the quilt is life. And we're all part of the patchwork. None can see the whole till the whole is done. All we can do is stitch it in, one patch at a time. Because patches what ain't been stitched in yet. But that don't make them less a part of the whole. It just means the quilt ain't finished. Like these children here, stitched to their parents. Though, their parents ain't around no more. And they were stitched to me too before we met. For all Dran are a part of each other. Quilt and Dran are the same, my dear. And not just the Dran, we're all this quilt. It's just that all the patches ain't been sewn in yet. And maybe never will be. At least, not in a single run-through. Life's just a rehearsal for something else, isn't it? It might feel like we only get the one run at it, but there's so much more. And some of us get more than that, don't we? You live and die and live again. But it's all part of the same quilt. Every patch of your life's telling a single story. And when your patches end, another's will be sewn in. And so the quilt continues, on and on, until it's complete. Well, yes, of course, my dear.
Outsiders! Kill them!
Do this.
Just come on here before. We don't want you
Damn, I can't carry any more of that. Oh, out of room. Not enough room. worth it. right. Come and get them. Glad that's over.
Kill 'em! This one looks dangerous! Die here!